Hello, ladies and gents. I am Jalen Renee. Welcome back to my channel. Today, girl, I got the tea. Okay? I got the tea. So, today I'm going to be lip swatching Juvia's Place new lip collection. It is called the Nude Series, if I'm not mistaken. But when I first saw these lippies, I was like, oh my God. They were so beautiful. Of course, I saw the swatches that other influencers did, and I was just all over it. I knew that this collection was going to be at least worth trying because Juvia's Place puts a lot of dedication into making makeup for brown skin girls, and I absolutely love that about them. So I knew that it was something that I needed to try. Like, I absolutely had to try it out. So with my own coins, I went ahead and ordered the chocolate series. So the four shades in the chocolate series. I also picked up the glosses. So I believe they're called, let me see what they are called. I picked up the lip reflect glosses. So I got all four of those. And then I also got all of the lip liners simply because I needed lip liners. Like, I probably have three lip liners and they're all brown. So I definitely needed to add some more, just a variety into my lip liner. So I'm definitely happy I picked those up. Now, I know there was a lot of talk about, are they worth it? Like, to some people, they were a little bit pricey. To me, they were on more of the pricier side versus what I usually do pay for my lippies. So, but I was willing to try it out because, again, I knew that 9 times out of 10, the formula was going to be great because I know how Juvia's Place does dedicate their formulas and things like that to women of color. So, what I'm going to be doing is swatching the colors. I'm going to be applying them and just giving you guys my own personal review of each color and combination. The combination I have on now is Muted. So the lipstick Muted. The liner is So Rare, and then I topped it off with Barely There. So it's definitely something that I'm going to be playing with in the next few weeks to see what combos I can come up with. And I really love that flexibility where you don't feel like you're just bound to one lip liner with one lipstick or one gloss with one lipstick. You really have the freedom to mix and match whatever you want to do. And the collection is so broad based. You go from dark to light, and all the shades are definitely a different tone and color and deepness of shade. So I really, really like that about this collection. So I'm gonna stop rambling. If you guys are interested, let's start trying on these lippies. So let's talk packaging. I'm a packaging girl. Packaging matters to me. I'm obsessed with this ombre case. Like, it's so bomb and trendy. And of course, it's pink. I love the label placing. I love that it's intentional and purposeful. That's important to me. I also like the richness of the lipstick, how just the color, the pigment looks so good. Obviously, it was free of any dirt or debris, so that's definitely a good thing. I just really, really love it. I'll definitely put it on my vanity. So it swatches really nice and smooth, so that's a good thing. This is a beautiful color, oh my gosh, like I'm geeked for this, especially for the fall time. So I'm not gonna do a liner with this color just because of how deep it is, but let's see, cause I'm ready, girl.
So she is definitely giving fall date night vibes, fall night out with the girls. I'm loving this.
I'm just gonna say, like, before we even move on, the fact that this is shaped, like the tip of the lipsticks are shaped this way, it makes it easier for application. So for the lippies that you may not necessarily want to wear a liner with, it makes it easier to apply. So I apply my lipsticks first as a liner and then I fill in because it's just a little bit easier for me. But the way they shape the initial tip, the way they shape the tip of the lipstick is like freaking genius. Like, that's so smart and it made it so much easier for me to apply. So yes. And this color is bomb, especially with this blonde hair. I'm telling y'all, like, blonde hair is where it's at. Blonde hair is just where it's at, boom. So I don't want to take this off, but I got a lot more colors to go. So boom, let's take it off. Toffee. Everybody has been ranting and raving about Toffee. I cannot wait to get the package to try out Toffee. But guys, like, look at this packaging. Like, ugh. Like, this packaging is absolutely freaking gorgeous. I love the queens on these packages. Like, I'm gagging. I'm a packaging person, so I appreciate packaging. So let's try out Toffee.
I couldn't wait to try out Toffee. Everybody was raving about it. But does it look peachy to you guys? Comment down below if it looks peachy to you.
So Toffee, again, has that nice smooth formula. But it's like, it's hydrating, but it's matte. Like, and I love that about it. But there is Toffee. There is Toffee swatched on my arm. Let's get into it. And I'm not gonna wear a liner with this one either. I don't think. We're gonna see. We're gonna see. Toffee is so pretty. It's like a gentle, smooth color. Definitely a color that I would say if you just want to play it safe for that day to throw it on, but it is coming with the fire. Toffee is like that silent killer. So pretty. I don't know why, but to me, it's kind of like peachy. I don't know. Maybe it's just me, but it's just kind of peachy to me. But I do really like it. Next color. So the next color is Muted. Definitely a true nude. For sure. So I am going to use a liner with Muted. So this is going to be my first liner that I'm going to use. And I'm going to use the color Scorpio with it. Just to add a little bit of pink, you know. But I feel like this is a nice dark mauve color. So let's check it out. First, let's swatch Muted. So here is Muted. my skin tone. Ooh, pretty. Really, 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 really pretty. That is gorgeous. Oh, I'm excited. Let's do the liner first, and then we're gonna go in with the lipstick. I would definitely say this is more of a plum than a pink, but nonetheless, it's really, really, really nice. I'm so excited to see how this is gonna look with muted. So here we are. I don't know if I'm really feeling that deep plum with this, but nonetheless, it's a really, really cute color. Let's look up a little bit closer.
So I am feeling it. Now that I'm looking at it, I'm like, yeah, this is cute. I just need to blend it out a little bit more so my liner is not as defined, but I really, really like this. It turned out cute.
All right, so next vibe is Lady. She is a nice light color. Lighter than muted, I believe, but she nonetheless, the box shade looks really, really good. So let's see what it looks like on my arm. Oh. Nice, so pretty. Oh, cute. Okay, so I am gonna be wearing a liner with her, and I'm gonna be using Cola. So here is Cola. Let's see what Cola looks like on the lips.
It's so crazy because I feel like Lady is the color deeper toned skin women like me would avoid at all costs. But this is really, really pretty, and I really love this Cola liner with it. I'm going to take the lip gloss Barely There, and I'm just going to pop it on the top of it because honestly, guys, this is how I would wear it in real life with some gloss on top of it. So there's the swatch of it. It looks nice and consistent. I love the formula of these glosses, nice and smooth. Very, very hydrating. It's not just a gloss that makes your lips shine, it's extremely hydrating as well. So that was a plus. But yeah, I really like Lady. This liner is allowing me to wear Lady and get away with it.
So if you have been following me already, you already know that I'm a gloss girl. So of course I had to pick up, what do they call them? They call them the Lip Reflect Gloss. So I picked up all four shades of those. So you guys already saw Barely There on top of Lady. So let's start with Sis. So I feel like what they did was kind of create these lip reflect glosses that match with each line. So I feel like you have one that can go well. I mean, all of them can go with any of the colors, but I feel like you have one that can go well with the chocolates. You have one that can go well with all of the mauveys, and one that can go well with all of the peaches. But in my opinion, they all could go pretty good with all of the separate collections. So that's a good gloss to have that can be combined. So I'm gonna be using Lush. For the combo with Sis. So let's see how this works out.
So this color is giving me everyday gloss. It's a nice pinky tone. Definitely something you can wear to the office, to your meeting, going grocery shopping. It's just a nice everyday wear tone. It's not too pink that it's overbearing your skin tone. It's just perfect. I really love it.
Next is Camille Rose. I'm so interested to see what this looks like. I'm going to pair this with Love Me. Yes. Anyway, I'm going to pair it with Love Me. I know this is probably an odd combination, but I'm just trying to kind of step outside the box from what everybody else has kind of tried. So let's see what this looks like. Definitely lighter than what I thought, based on what the color is on the packaging. This combo isn't my favorite as far as with this lip liner. So based on the lip liner I use, I don't know. I feel like I should have went darker. So I feel like the cola would have looked really good with this, but it's still cute. Like, oh my God, I'm obsessed with this color. Like, this is me. Like, this color is me 100% to the T. They definitely made this one for me in mine. But let's take it close. Last but not least, we have Kiss Me. This is definitely going to be a pinky nude for sure color. So let's see how this works out. Let me see what liner I should use with this, because I actually have two liners that I haven't used yet. And I think I'm gonna use Sweet Nothing with this, but first let's just swatch So Rare and see what that looks like. Oh yeah, so Rare is like a nice deep color. I love that. Really pretty. Let's just swatch Sweet Nothing too and see what that looks like. Oh, so that's like a really lighter tone color. She's here. So I think actually for this last one, because I feel like Sweet Nothing is not gonna do much for the color. So let's try So Rare instead. But here is Sweet Nothing. That's really light, so I don't know. I have to see what I can use that one for, but it's still a beautiful color, really pretty. She looks like on. Oh, I'm so ready for this one. Oh, like Barbie pink. Yes.
Kiss Me is my signature look. Like, it's my signature color. It goes with my signature look. It's everything.
So guys, that's the end of this video. I am impressed. Like, so all the items I bought came up to like $148, so just rounded up to $150. Is it worth it? Absolutely. You can tell that they made this collection with brown girls in mind. The color, the formula, everything. It was made for us. Like, literally, brown girls out there. It was made for us. Of course, it will work with anybody of any race, any skin tone. Of course it will. But I just feel like a little bit of sweet love was put in, dedicated specifically for us brown girls. Especially if you have fuller lips like me. I do have fuller lips. So that plays a part. The hydration of the formula, that plays a part. Everything. I'm just so impressed, and it was 100% worth it. Now I am gonna eventually get the peach collection and also the mauve collection. I just wanted to start with something that I don't have a lot of, because I have a ton of pinks, I have a ton of peaches. So I wanted to just do something outside of the box and get the chocolates first, but I am going to definitely go back and get the mauves and the peaches. This whole collection is 100% worth it. Even if you have to get one by one by one, just get it, lady. You need it so much. So thank you guys so much for hanging in there and watching to the end with me. I hope to see you guys soon. Bye.